All right, so I'm going Julio. I had him at 13.
No, I had him at 17.
Obviously, I put AJ there just because, you know, he's supposed to be the number one wide receiver. But I think with Tannehill, he's been in, I think last year he was top three in red zone targets or top three highest percentage of red zone completions. So I think Julio, obviously he's not been the best touchdown guy.
Yeah.
I think this could be like a different Julio we're seeing.
Well, but at 16, I think it's a great pickup.
Right.
Yeah.
But I will say, has there ever been a receiver this physically gifted that everybody considers to be
one of the
freak of nature who scores less?
No, it's probably him.
Yeah, it's like I was trying to think. I don't even know who else to say.
Yeah, but
the thing that worries me about Julio is the injury stuff. It seems like he's always going to miss three or four games.
But on that same red zone talk?
Yeah, but he could be efficient when he's in there, but I'm still going to miss
him. He's not efficient. I mean, he doesn't catch any red zone touchdowns.
Talking about just with his targets and his catches, he's efficient.
He's crazy, though, because he'll be injured one week, and it's like, oh, man, it's his goddamn cast. So what's he going to be like next week? Boom. 17 catches for 180 yards and a touchdown.
It's like uncertainty with him.
Yeah. Yeah, injuries definitely.
That's why I have him at 17.
But, yeah, as a whole, Atlanta's red zone, Matt Ryan's like – his completion percentage in the red zone's really bad.
Yeah.
So that's why I just feel like maybe there's something there with Julio that could he's going to be like more touchdowns than usual. Like, you know, I just feel like it's going to be spread pretty even. They probably could have been closer.
I mean, this is like one spot ahead of where I had him. So
I do think that Tannehill has a stronger arm than Ryan right now. And I have felt like part of Julio's issue is Ryan doesn't want to feed him the ball in a tight window.
He was the last, I think, in Atlanta's offense for those red zone.
Yeah.